Here we are. We're doing some extracurricular activities.
It's Tuesday night. They asked us if we wanted to do a basketball event for charity, and you know me.
Basketball. Trick shot Nick. You know, you did Matt, the whole thing during the pandemic of the trick shot.
Yeah, Matt didn't want to come. He's got spring break with the kids, so I didn't want to force him. But me, Brandon, Kenny, Knack, we're here to have fun. We're here to raise some money for the charity, for the high school. We're going to have a good time.
Oh, yeah.
Three-point contest, horse.
Slam dunk.
I can't slam dunk.
We'll see if Satnam does it.
I need a Sin Cara trampoline to slam dunk. So if they have that, I'm in business. But if not, I'm screwed. We pulled an all-nighter. We haven't slept for this thing. So I'm going to blame if I do bad on that. I think that's an easy crutch to have.
There you go.
In my back pocket.
We'll see. We'll see if we can warm up. We might be going right out.
I think we're going. Yeah, we didn't even warm up. We just got here, and the event starts in like 10 minutes. And I gotta just start.
Yeah, drain them.
Hitting some jump shots. We'll film a bunch of it.
Let's have some fun.
Let's have a good time.
Up your name.
Oh, God, look at orange. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. Brandon, what was that?
I went for a dunk. Oh, everyone else is doing it.
Oh. Good try, Billy.
Hey, Brandon, the pressure's on. Let's go. Come on, Brandon. Get it. Oh, get out of here. You're out of here.
That's AEW. I'm out.
That's a bad thing.
Yeah. That's a bad thing, Brandon.
Oh, okay.
You're out.
I thought I won.
Oh, behind the back.
Get it.
Thanks for playing. Thanks for coming. Good night.
Don Callis, how many letters is that? Two.
Eight.
All right. Oh,
nice.
Good fundamentals.
Here, Kenny's up first.
You guys ready? Start.
Second.
Bad swing dunk. Holding gun. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here it comes. Oh, she's trying to eliminate him. One, two, three, run. Golden Gun eliminates Josh.
Oh no!
Golden Gun eliminates Kenny Omega. Golden Gun eliminates Josh.
Come on, man!
Golden Gun. Competition's tight!
Oh my God. Wow. Oh my God.
My God.
So for us to actually come out to a gymnasium and be able to play for real with all you guys, it's been really fun for all of us. So thank you so much for coming out and doing it for a good cause. It's been a lot of fun, not only play with some of our folk here in AEW, but to play with you guys too. So if you guys have the schedule open, set your DVRs, get a ticket, come out to the show tomorrow night. I promise it'll be a good one. And if you guys know the words, say it with me. I must bid you adieu. So until tomorrow, goodbye, mwah, and good night, fam. Thank you, everybody.
Hope
to see you soon.
Are you watching the big Ring of Honor show? What do you think about Eddie Kingston, Ring of Honor? Do you think his work rate's like Claudio's swing rate? You just just kind of lay down. What do you think about Takeshita? Hey, Takeshita. You like the Blue Thunder movie does? Hello. Elaine, I'm trying to talk to you about Japanese pro wrestling. And you're just rubbing your face on a thing. Takeshita. What's up? Hey. I was just gonna ask you about Forbidden Door. Your predictions about Forbidden Door. Oh, speaking of Forbidden Door, here's a little door you're not allowed to go through. Wow. Big surprise. Don't want to talk about Forbidden Door, but want to go through the Forbidden Door. Tell me about the Reign of Terror. Are you scared every day of the Reign of Terror? Elaine, just tell me right now, who is your favorite Japanese pro wrestler? Name three. Name your top three favorite Japanese pro wrestlers. You do not look scared, but are you deep inside? Do you like the running knee strikes? Running knee strike. Elaine, is Goldberg coming to Forbidden Door? Are we going to see Bray Wyatt and Goldberg at Forbidden Door? Are you a dog? Yes or no? Elaine, just talk to me about wrestling one time, please. Meow. Meow, meow, Goldberg. Meow, meow, Forbidden Door. I'm gonna ruin that door, dude. Elaine, hey, honey called you a liar. Did you know that? Honey, Elaine says you're a liar. Elaine says you're a liar and a stooge and you've never seen Rambo. What's your favorite Rambo movie? Hey. Hey, Elaine, I'll be honest with you. I've never seen Rambo 3.
Jeez. Well, what do you know? That's called a hand pay.
Yeah.
If you're a gambler.
Yep. Anything over 1,200, the machine is on pause, and they have to come pay you that
Guess
money
what?
In hand.
It's effing 2 a.m.
2 in the morning. What, Wednesday morning?
We were just talking.
The last time we went to sleep in a bed
was Sunday night.
Yeah.
And it's Wednesday morning
because
right now.
Sunday we got to sleep in our own beds. We had a Monday red eye. We
Monday
had to fly
red
out
eye, didn't
here.
Sleep, traveled all night. Layover in Atlanta for 3 hours.
Yeah.
Landed here
at like 9 a.m.
Got here at 9, or got to here about 11 a.m.
Yeah.
We
couldn't go to sleep when we got into our hotel rooms.
We're at a resort. We saw the slot machines. We said, let's not take a nap. Let's go play. So we've gambled for maybe 10 hours today. Yeah.
We gambled through the day. Then we went and did that basketball charity.
We went
thing.
To a workout first.
Did
we
a
did
little
some
workout.
Triceps. We played basketball. I put on a show.
And then we came back and have been gambling ever since. And
yeah,
we've realized,
much.
Yeah, we've had this our rooms for over a day now. And
yeah.
And we have not slept in the beds.
We haven't slept. But guess what? This is why.
Yeah, gambling.
$1,700 is why.
Oh, yeah.
I feed my family from gambling.
couple of signatures.
In the dark?
say that I'm good at doing my signature. I mean, I don't need to see.
It's not the Matt Jackson no look.
It's not the sign
in the dark.
Nice.
Yes.
Okay.
It's the new thing I'm starting, sign in the dark.
Dark Elevation Signature Edition?
Yes.
Hey, man. Did you see that? You see those boys walk away?
We got in the ring, and I was like,
I think he was scared of it. They might be scared of
you
dogs.
You have the meanest bark.
It's more of a seal bark than a dog bark. Because
yeah.
I know seals are a little scary.
Yeah. Well, look, it was a tough night. I think Hangman... I heard he went to the hospital.
For what?
I think he had a torn inside of the fingernail.
Oh!
Instead of nail.
The finger taint.
Finger taint,
yeah.
Is that a medical term?
I think so. I think that's what the scissor is all about.
Well, we got to rubbing together. We'll text him and see how he's doing.
Okay.
It's a tough loss for Stu tonight.
Dude, but put up a hell of a fight for
of course.
That guard is standing tall, boy.
And we fucking look super tough.
We didn't lose. We look, no. We look tough as hell.
Yeah,
I'm going to take my tits out.
You know
they're
bumps.
Whoa. The Dark Order nowhere to be found. And what is Black Mox? What's going on?
Hey!
We're filming something here.
We're filming BTE here.
Talk about how fucking tough we are.
Hey, we're trying to fucking talk about this over here. Pieces of shit.
Jesus Christ.
Be quiet.
They fucking know.
Jesus. Kind of ruckus. Random ruckus. Maybe nothing concerning us.
Where is
he? I don't know. He was getting checked out by the medical center. They were trying to rub him down. It hurt his butt.
Oh, okay.
There's a lot of butt hurting.
Let's go check on Steve, and we'll check on Hangman. Okay. And then we'll talk about how tough.
We really are. Yeah. We're really tough.
I'm gonna drink spit.
Hey, did you like that video? Click the screen for more.
And to support us, visit shopaew.com because we're the elite, the elite. Nick, come on, you gonna do it?
Yeah, you're right, now that we're heels.
The elite, the elite, the elite, the elite. Who wants free merchandise?
I do.